Ano, ang lipad natin sa atin. Sige, go. Pastor, ano, okay. Kailan yung ano natin, lipad natin for Japan.
So, malapit na. October 25. Oh,
October 25 na. Nakita mo na yung mga ibang candidates natin? Yung mga
I follow them on Instagram.
Mm-hmm. Sino mo, may ano ba kayo? May group chat ba kayo? Or meron ka na bang ka-close sa mga candidates natin?
Wala pa. Wala pa.
And then last na lang, mababait naman. Any ano idea about for national costume?
Actually, meron na.
Meron na.
Kailangan maghandaan.
Ano kaya tema?
Kailangan maghandaan.
Mahatid yung katawan? Saring manok na naman ba ito?
Hindi, gusto ko hati yung
ano. Ano, let's
try. Hindi, mahatid yung katawan.
So, seven, ano ha, push natin yung 7 crown for the Philippines. Ayun.
Nakapag-consult ka na ba sa mga ibang international queens natin?
Like, oh, yeah.
Yes.
Si Atisa kasama ko lang nung isang araw. So, marami siyang helpful na sinabi sa
akin. Mm-hmm. Like?
Tinanong ko siya, ano yung biggest regret mo? Or what would you have changed if you were to do it all over again? So, she forgot to have fun.
No.
And build relationships. Kunwari, like, yung other girls now, before going to sleep, nag-chika, ganun, hindi siya sumasama. So, parang
masyado siyang ano.
Hostess with the mostest ka dahil.
Alright.
Kasi parang tapos nila kasi may crowd na. Pero anong mauwi mo? Syempre yung relationship mo with the girls.
Correct.
So. Actually, I have a question about your wardrobe. Palaging napupunta sa iyo yung may bow. In fact, even kami, yun din yung mga pinipeg na.
I saw.
Will we see more bows in your wardrobe?
Simple lang sagot dyan.
Masaya.
How about your hair for Miss International? May ano ka na? Final hairstyle for the finals.
Iba-iba.
Okay.
Yung designer mo for the evening or secret pa rin?
Secret pa.
May pressure ba sa'yo patch to do really well in Miss International? Considering predecessor mo, first runner or first runner?
Of course. Just the fact na Philippine style, you have to really bring it. Pero I'm getting ready. I'm getting more and more prepared each day. So I'm very excited.
Did you seek advice from Matisa or from Tidy?
Yes. Very helpful.
Patch, what about your Japanese lessons? Are you having lessons or the conversation alone?
Thank you.